Yeah, right now, Alda is resurfacing part of I-65, and with the colder overnight temperatures, that poses some restrictions to the final phases of paving. So what that means is work is going to be switched from the overnight hours to 9 a.m. to 11 p.m. during the day. So you will be seeing some single lane closures between Hurricane Creek Road in the Vinemont area and exit 305 or County Road 222 here in Good Hope. It's about an 11-mile stretch of the interstate, and ALDA expects this to all wrap up around mid-October. Of course, we'll keep you posted. I'm Michelle Logan. Back to you. All right.